Here in this problem, given a titration of 25 milliliter HCl with 0.1550 molar.